Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Agrawal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I am going to show you how to prepare your garden for the winter months. Today is the 10th November, and winter is coming. Just in Calcutta, West Bengal, India, winter is on the way, and in 10 or 12 days, winter will come. So let's have a start. The how I have prepared for my garden or pots or cans, how you have prepared, how you can prepare for your winter gardening. So just I am showing you that these are all the coleus plants I am making ready, and I have planted some there, and some are plants are here, some different varieties of Aralia. These are some permanent plants. These are the lavender, Aralia, different colors Aralia. These are the all cordyline, and these are all lantana camara. And now I can show you, these are the all dahlia plants cuttings we have made. These are the all dahlia cuttings we have made here. And these are the all pom-pom variety of chrysanthemum. So these are the small buds have come out from here. These are ready, and you can keep it in pots or you can grow it in garden. So these are all ready. And now we have shown that in 3-inch pot, we are showing these are the French variety of marigold. These are also ready. And there you can see so many of plants here. And some permanent and temporary plants are also here. So in this way, as I can show you in cuttings, these marigolds are ready here. So these are also, we are going to plant it, and these are all ready marigolds. And here also, these are the cuttings of dahlia, and these are all celosia plants, different color celosia plants, celosia plumosa. These are all, these are all plants that I have made ready. So let's come, I am showing you what are the other things here. Please come. These are the all gladiolus bulbs I am making ready. And friends, these are the all celosia. Celosia in 2-inch pot, I have made ready celosia plants. These are all celosia plants, and these are the all calendula. Calendula plants ready. And friends, these are the all asters. These are the aster plants I am ready. And these are all carnation. These you can see the carnation plants, and these are all antirrhinum. Antirrhinum plants. So these are all antirrhinum plants. These are, and Thailand variety of this Inca variety of marigold, Thailand variety from the seeds. And these are all impressions. Impressions from cuttings. Beautiful impressions. And I can show you, these are all ready here. These are all petunias, ready for hanging basket. These are all hanging basket petunia ready. And these are all the pansies. Pansies are beautiful butterfly plants. I have made ready all these pansies, and these are all made as petunias. And petunias I have made ready also here also. Here also, these are the petunias, and one flower has bloomed here also. So these are the all plants, petunia hanging baskets are ready here. So many plants, and here in this side you can see some of the leftover is there, some of the plants here. That's already, these are the some asters and some other plants. So many miniature plants are there, seedlings here. So these are the already, and here you can see some of this moon cactus here. And in next video I'll show you how to grab the moon cactus also. So these are the all plants. And now I am going to show you the some of the plants here. These are the some Adenium seedlings here. These are all petunia. Now friends, I am taking you to some nursery where the all the flowering seeds are sowing, flowering seedlings are selling. So let's have a look, and then again we come back. Where you can see how the plants are, they are making ready. You can purchase the plants from the nursery directly, and you can grow in your land or your ground or in your garden or in your pot. And again I will come back, and I will show you how I have prepared the garden, how we are making prepared planning for the gardens, and have a look. So thank you very much. So friends, these are the nurseries, and these are the some hanging pots, and some petunia plants are ready. Hanging pots, they are selling in plastic pots, and their strings are polythene strings. These are made of beautiful plants, and these are 2 months old plants, and these can be purchased. And friends, these are the salvia, some of the salvia plants ready in pots, 2-inch pots,
And far distance, you can see the petunias. These are also ready. And these are again, these are the in pots petunias. And these are ready 2 months old petunia, full of blooms. Beautiful blooms. You can purchase this one. Doesn't much cost. 30 to 40 rupees each pot. And so many colors, so many beautiful colors. And you can see every color, and in single flower, two or three colors also there. And you can see, you can purchase from the nurseries, these are available. And this is also some marigold plants, and you can purchase these also. So, all are available in the market. These are all celosia. So, celosia plumosa or celosia brain coral type, these are dianthus. And so many plants of seedlings of season flower, winter flower seasons are here. In any nursery you can purchase. And you can see, these are the all chrysanthemum button variety, small flowers, very minute flowers, and so many flowers in single plant, hundreds of flowers in a single plant. And these are the all buds come out. And you can see some pom-pom variety. Besides, buds have not come properly, and these are the pom-pom variety. And the distance, you can see, these are a snowball variety. So snowball variety, we don't pinch off the heads of snowball variety. These are the snowball varieties. Flowers has come, snowball variety. These are all nice and ready to be grown in your garden or in your pot, and these you can purchase. And these are all begonia. These are also nice flowers. You can purchase and grow in your garden or in your pot. These are also petunia. So petunia, you can purchase 30 or 40 rupees each pot. You can purchase and grow, and hundreds of flowers. These are all celosia, brain coral type, and celosia plumosa. These are
You
all
just
plants.
seen the, how I have shown you that in the garden, in the nursery, you have purchased some of the plants from this winter plants, some time on, and these are the some Ixora. It's a tall variety, and this is the some Ixora of this star variety. And I can show you, these are the plants here we are planting here. Some of these chrysanthemum plants, just 1 feet gap we have made here. So many places. And these are the plants of this salvia. Salvia red mix and salvia all. And some of the plants are there in the calendula. So we are planting here hundreds and thousands of plants here. And you can see here, these are the all salvia. All salvia here, and these are the all plants I am planting here. So many, and hundreds of thousands of plants. Just you have seen the how many plants we have planted. They are the seasonal flowers. So some calendula, some other varieties. So many varieties, chrysanthemum, marigolds, and now we can see these are the some musanda plants. Red bracts are coming out here in this musanda all, and these are the plains, open land. These are the all calendula we are planting here, and some of the open places are here. Just we are planning to plant. So many plants are left to be planted here. This I have kept it open. So keep on watching. I am showing you some other places where I am going to plant some of the dahlias, and I will plant you, show you some of these marigolds that are from the seeds, how I have grown. So let's have a look and have a look of this. This friends, as you can see, these are the all marigold plants. These are from cuttings. So these are the all Inca variety cuttings, marigolds, and these are the all calendula. And some of the plants are there, all planted here. And so many plants. In front of that, you can see the celosia, different varieties. And we have planted all in a branches and in box pattern. So we have planted all these plants. So let's have a look. Friends, as you can see, that we are showing here the star Ixora variety. There's a red bloom, hundreds and thousands of blooms are there, and these are all ready. And just in last video, I have shown you the how the cuttings are made. And these are the star video Ixora. Our borders here, you can see this nice looking borders here, and all together you can grow the star Ixora variety. This is a dwarf variety, and it goes around 1 feet height, and you can make a cuttings and pruning all. So thank you very much, and let's have a look and keep on watching. I am showing you how the dahlia plants you can be planted here. So friends, I am showing you how my assistant Montu Gurai is planting the dahlia that we have made cuttings here. And these are the some open places, and we will be sowing some dahlia plants, and he is giving some compost in dahlia planting. So we are planting some dahlia, and there's a gap of around 1 feet gap or 2 feet gap, depending on the size or length of this plant. And we are planting this dahlia here. So we are in this hole and some compost here.
in around 2 feet gap, we are planting the dahlias. So dahlias will be around 5 feet tall plant, and this will be hundreds of flowers, and beautiful big flowers you can see. And these are the all flowers, and we are planting all. So these are the plants ready. And after planting the all the plants, you just water it properly. And just mixing the fertilizer and compost, and then planting the plant dahlia. And now we will be watering the plants. Now, friends, we are watering all the plants. So friends, keep on watching, and I am showing you next things. Okay.
Friends, as you can see that all the flowers are blooming here. These all the marigolds that grown from the seeds of these are marigolds already are blooming, and around 3 feet tall these plants are grown, around 3 to 4 foot tall. And these are all Inca variety that earlier these are grown, and I am showing you these are the all chrysanthemum. These are the pompon variety. And some of these are some button variety I have grown here, and some of the already blooming, many of the marigolds are blooming here. And these are all chrysanthemum or snowball variety. These are all snowball variety, and these are all the marigold varieties all. And this you can see lots of our gardeners ready for the winter season flowering, and all we have made preparations, and full the college is ready for blooming in the winter months. And you can see. So friends, if you at all like my video, please give it a like, and if you at all have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe and please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to share with near and dear, please share with near and dear ones. And please subscribe my channel. I'm going to show you lots of video. And thank you very much for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you very much, and have a nice day. Thank you.